I'm Igor Puzanov. I am the chief of division of melanoma in the Department of Medicine. I also lead a phase one team, as well as be the senior vice president for clinical investigations at Roswell Park Comprehensive Cancer Center in Buffalo, New York. I care for patients with skin cancers, as well as patients who have any type of solid tumor cancer, like lung cancer, ovarian cancer, breast cancer, any of those who need a new drug to fight their disease. The immune system, when people get cancer, it actually didn't do this immune surveillance properly, and the immunotherapy tries to restore that, restore the function of immune system to actually see that cancer and kill it, and not just shrink it a little bit or for a small period of time, but to kill it for good. Roswell Park was the center where using immune system against cancer was always one of the scientific interests, and thus, when all these breakthroughs came, we were well positioned to take advantage of that, and we have a strong scientific programs as well as clinical programs to offer those to our patients. We also now have cell therapies, TIL, or tumor-infiltrated lymphocyte therapy, where the tumor is harvested from the patient. The T cells, which exist in that tumor already but are unable to kill that tumor, are harvested, multiplied, activated, and returned back to the patient.
A center like Roswell Park has the capability to handle side effects that are associated with TIL therapies. People have tolerated TIL therapies well. Sure, you see some of those side effects with the chemotherapy, that's unavoidable, but none of that is a major issue. All of it can be managed, especially in a center where people are aware of what to expect, people with experience. It's not very difficult to handle the side effects. Usually you're not giving TIL therapies repeatedly. It's not like chemo, you know, you don't have 5 or 6 or 7 cycles of it. You do it once and then you're done. At Roswell Park, we have a dedicated team that is not only able to provide care for patients on cellular therapies, but these physician scientists actually helped develop some of these therapies in the first place. Roswell Park has a very comprehensive team, so we have multidisciplinary conferences where these patients who might potentially benefit from these therapies can be identified. We have great oncologists who have experience offering these therapies to people, and we have the team that we need who are able to ensure that the patient gets a holistic, comprehensive care that is tailored for them as an individual.